now. I feel like I'm about to sleep.
We finished the castle and it's all dry.
Kids Toy Corner.
Hello everybody, this is Kids Toy Corner. Today we have a golden surprise egg. I wonder what's inside.
Go and see.
We got a pink box.
Lily, this is a subscription box from Pley. We got it for free in exchange for review. Are you ready to open it up?
I think we can color and stuff in this. They also got us a yo-yo.
You wanna get the yo-yo? Okay.
Cool. It's a little bit like a see-through pink. So this yo-yo is really cute. I like the pink and the bell on this side and Cinderella on this side.
What's shiny yo-yo? It lights up.
Oh, I see.
Let's take another item from the box.
Ooh. What is this, Lily?
I think it's a money.
Yeah, it's a coin bag.
It's very, very cute. The favorite thing from this box is you can store your money and the princesses.
I see Belle and Ariel, Snow White, Rapunzel, Aurora, and Tiana. Let's take another item.
What is this?
I think it's like... coloring book.
Who loves books? Lily loves books.
Especially coloring books.
You want to look through it and say what you see? So you know what is here? Cinderella's story.
Ooh.
So I can read you. This is activity. You can color the shoe.
I can color Cinderella.
Ooh.
I love mazes.
This is find the difference, and the children have to describe in their own words what is the difference between those pictures, which is really cool. And here is what?
My favorite part, word scramble.
Yay. That's too close, probably. So what else do we have here? Oh, this is like a map. You can count the mice, count the birds.
Oh,
wow.
Let's get another thing.
Ooh. What is this?
I think this is a shirt. A Cinderella shirt.
Maybe not. We will see. It might be a surprise.
I think I was right.
Do you know what it is?
It's a blanket?
No, it's too small for a blanket. But it's beautiful. What is this? A pillowcase.
Huh?
I put the pillow in it.
It's now. I feel like I'm about to sleep.
You're asleep? Hey, wakey, wakey. You want to see the rest of the stuff?
Oh, yeah. We'll take another one.
Yeah.
I love purses. It's so blue and shiny, and I like it. Because it has Cinderella and the dark blue and the shimmy parts.
Yeah, silver parts.
And it has a long strap. You can also put it like this.
Yeah, I wear it as a crossbody.
Last item.
What is this?
I think it's a t-shirt.
Woohoo! Believe with all your heart. I love it's like a neon pink. It's really bright. Did you love it?
Yeah, I love Princess's shirt.
Hey, you wanna try it?
Yeah.
Can you do a little catwalk for us? Yeah. That was actually not the last surprise. What? There's something else.
What?
Let's look at the box.
Ooh.
What do you see here?
We can make our own castles.
Did you see here? So here are the parts we're going to break out of the castle. But Lily, do you want to color it first?
Yeah.
And look. So if you take apart this box.
Whoa!
So I'm going to give you colors and stuff. You can color it. And then we can fold it backwards. And I think we can make a castle. There's actually instruction how to make the castle in this little booklet. You can take the things apart.
So the first one I'm gonna do is this one, and I'm gonna color it. And here is my castle.
That's the first tower. Yeah, beautiful.
And I draw some hearts on each of them. I colored all the towers.
And I color the box. So I flip it outside, and now you have to fold it here. Look, Lily, like this. So we fold in the tower, and look.
Oh, cute. I'm trying. I want to
do
it.
Okay. So here's the last piece, our colorful Disney castle. So how do you like it?
I like it, but I wanted to add glitter.
Okay, yes, we forgot about the glitter. Go ahead, put some glitter glue on it to make it even fancier.
To glitter on it.
We finished the castle and it's all dry.
Yeah, we put a lot of glitter. The glitter was not included in the box.
Yeah. The brick is blue, but the castle has lots of colors. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Click the button next to my head so you can see other videos. Please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye.